So,
all right, Anna, you're gonna tie a tie.
Yeah.
Let's see it. So talk me through it.
So first you put it here like this, and you kind of get, well,
yeah,
bigger good side right to your right, and then smaller side to your left.
Good.
You kind of get the smaller side a little higher like this than your right side.
Mm-hmm.
Put the right side over the left side, so now your right side is left, and your left is right.
Good.
And then you put your hand right here. Through here.
Bring it through. Right
make
through
it
the
straight.
Arm.
Like that.
Good. Over the top and under.
Over the top and you go under. So it's like that.
Now straighten it out a little bit. Good. Now what?
After that, kind of that, and then this one right here, you kind of loosen.
Bring it through the loop, right?
You bring the bigger one through the loop. And slowly.
Make sure you're straightening out the bottom part as you're doing it.
Pull it down. And then when you're done with that, see that? Oh,
yeah,
shoot.
That's okay. You got it right. We just need to measure up a little bit more,
yeah,
for the small part. But other than that, you tied the tie, dude. That's the way you're supposed to do it. Nice work.
Thank you.